Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'll continue FreeRTOS interrupt usage and I'll make an interrupt example to blink a LED with a button. Let's start the machine. I'll start from the template project that I published and add GPIO library to use LED and button. And let's define this, we will use it when we install interrupt. Let's define button. Let's define LED. On my board, there is a built-in LED connected to pin 2 and there is a button connected to 0. So I'm gonna use this. Let's start with configuration of GPIO pins. Define two of them with this function to use it as GPIO. And define button as input, LED as output. Also set interrupt on button. This means if button goes 0, interrupt will run. On our boards, this pin is high on default. When you press it, it goes to 0. So I'll use negative H, but we can use different interrupt modes on other examples. And let's install interrupt with default configuration. And let's add the interrupt handler. Let's call it button interrupt service routine handler. We can also send a value to interrupt from there, but we won't use it for now. And let's define task handle to create button task and create the task. Let's create a variable called LED status. Bools means true or false. And with this function, we can set output of LED pin with LED status variable. Also, let's add task suspend to run it only once. We created the button task, then let's create interrupt function and resume button task from here. Then let's upload the code and see the results. As you can see, it works how we expected. In this video, we learned how to use interrupt, how to blink a LED, how to use GPIO pins as output or input. On the next video, I'll continue with FreeRTOS Kayo API. That's all I am going to talk about today. Stay motivated and subscribe me. Let's control the controllers together.